Don't be afraid of anything. eighth and I'm in seventh grade.
My name is Gabby and I'm in sixth grade.
My name is Hopkins and I'm in ninth grade.
We play shepherds, that's short for sheep herders, in Bethlehem.
While Mary and Joseph were in the stable that night, the baby Jesus, the Son of God, was born, and Mary wrapped him in clothes and laid him in a manger.
But don't look at us. We didn't know anything about it. Well, how would it happen anyway? No, see, we were out in the fields watching over our flock of sheep and everything.
And all of a sudden, an angel from God appeared to us.
And we were terrified.
Don't be afraid.
Don't be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy. Yeah, good news of great joy. That will be for all the people. Today, in the town of David, that's Bethlehem.
Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord.
And this will be a sign to you. You will find the baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger.
Yeah, is that cool or what?
But that's not all. No, that's not all at all. Suddenly, a whole bunch of angels appeared with the first angel, and they were all praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests.
Then the angels left us, and then we all looked at each other. And then we said, Dude, we gotta go see this.
Or, as it says in the Bible, let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that's happened that the Lord has told us about.
And so we went, and we found the stable, and the manger, and of course the baby, just like God had told us.
And afterwards, we went into the town of Bethlehem, rejoicing and telling anyone who would listen exactly what had happened. And we praised and glorified God for all that we had been told and all that we had seen.
What a night in Bethlehem!
Oh, may call us, although the Bible does not.
And there is no clear indication that there were three of us. There may have been more, or less for that matter, but there were clearly three gifts, and so tradition has indicated that there were three of us.
Why, thank you.
And although we may have traveled alone, it is quite likely that there were others in our entourage. Servants, cooks, camel bearers, just to name a few possible others. The scriptures are not specific regarding the number.
Nevertheless, we arrived in Jerusalem seeking the one who was born King of the Jews.
You see, we came as far in the east and knew that he'd been born, so we came to Israel to find him.
We applied in Jerusalem first, knowing that the learned men of the Jews had resided there. We believe that the most likely place for their king to be born would be in their capital city.
However, when we asked at the city gate, where is he who is born King of the Jews, their Roman ruler, the despicable man named Herod, was quite upset.
Quite upset, and only Jerusalem would.
But the loathsome Herod was helpful in his own way. He inquired the Jewish leaders where their promised Messiah was to be born, and they indicated that it was to be in the town of Bethlehem.
Bethlehem, of course, the ancestral home of their beloved King David. The Messiah was prophesied to be of the house and line of David. Of course, he would be born there.
Yes, thank you.
Then Herod lied to us and told us that he would like to come and worship the newborn king as well. He asked us to come back and tell him when we were in trouble.
Terrible man, he had no intention of worshiping the child. He was jealous and did not want him to live long enough to be king.
Yes, that's what we found out later, but we're getting ahead of ourselves. We went to Bethlehem.
Bethlehem means house of bread. Did you know that?
Yes, thank you, I did. At any rate, we traveled on to Bethlehem, and the star we had seen went on before us and shone down on the place where the young child lived.
We found him there, and we fell to our knees and worshipped him.
We also brought gifts. Three gifts, remember?
Gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
The gifts, I believe, are now represented by your traditional Christmas gifts.
Yes, Christmas gifts. Very nice. Thank you. And after we had delivered our gifts, we left to go back home to our own countries. But we did not go back to Jerusalem.
No, not back to Herod. We were warned in a dream not to go back his way again.
Instead, we went away in peace.